with the most recent winner. That's Brandon McReynolds. He won at New Hampshire, and a car gets out of shape there. That was Chase Cabrie in the four. And we should point out, Parker mentioned the weather. It's been a little iffy all weekend, and now Colin Garrett gets loose in the 18. I don't know if he's got it yet, Parker.
Oh, yeah, he's got an issue here. Most likely he's got a tire down. Oh, he's going to come into traffic.
Juan Manuel Gonzalez slams into him in the 5 car, and that brings out the first caution before they ever really get going.
Well, that's just unfortunate. And for Colin Garrett, I could see what he was trying to do. He was trying to hold on to that race car, and sometimes discretion is the better part of valor there, where you just spin it out. I know it's tough to do at this place. You're going about 140 miles an hour in the center of the corner, but right here, he gets it sideways. It might just be best to lock it down or keep it just as far down as you can, get in the throttle, but then he comes back up when it sits down in the left rear into traffic, and nowhere to go for Juan Manuel Gonzalez. That's just an unfortunate circumstance there. And, you know, part of this monster mile is you have all this banking. You even have it on the straightaway, and it's self-cleaning normally. Gonzalez probably thought he was doing the right thing being in the outside, but when that car hooks right, there's nowhere for him to go.
First start for Gonzalez here at the Monster Mile this morning. Actually, yesterday, Garrett Smithley sat in that car and had an opportunity to help shake it down so that it was right for Gonzalez. And one more look at it here. Parker, we're racing at 9 in the morning when they were supposed to be racing yesterday afternoon. So that's what I was about to say before Colin Garrett got out of shape there. Race rescheduled to the morning of Saturday.